English language. Words with letter A and sound A.
Hi kids, good morning. I am China teacher here. How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Are you ready for today's lesson? Shall we start? Let's start today's lesson.
Children, shall we sing a song now? I hope you all like it. This is the song Head, Shoulders, Knees and Toes. I hope you all know this song. Then shall we sing nicely? All right, let's start. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. And eyes and ears and mouth and nose. Head, shoulders, knees and toes, knees and toes. Okay, very good. Now children, before we start today's lesson, I thought to talk about your body parts. Let's learn more about your body parts.
My body. My body. Now we are going to learn about your body parts. Your body parts. Let's see what are they. Eyes. Eyes. Lips. Lips. Nose. Nose. Ear. Ear. Cheek. Cheek. Teeth. Teeth. Hair. Hair. Head. Head. Face. Face. Shoulders. Shoulders. Hands. Hands. Fingers. Fingers. Kids, we do have 10 fingers. 10 fingers. Next, feet. Feet. Toes. Toes. We do have 10 toes. 10 toes. Next, tongue. Tongue. This is body. Body. These are arms. Arms. Tummy. Tummy. Legs. Legs. Knees. Knees. All right, kids. Let's repeat again. Eyes. Lips. Nose. Ear. Cheek. Teeth. Hair. Head. Face. Shoulders. Hands. Fingers. Feet. Toes. Tongue. Body. Arms. Tummy. Legs. knees.
Alright, kids. Then, as usual, let's recall our last time lesson. Last time, we have learned last two letters of the alphabet. Do you remember, kids? Yes. Let's recall. We have learned letter Y. This is capital Y. This is simple Y. Now let's see what are the pictures that beginning with letter Y. Yak, yam, york, yard, yellow, yo-yo, yogurt, yawn, yellow bird. These are the pictures that beginning with letter Y. Here you can see the correct formation of writing capital Y and simple Y. Below you can see how to write capital Y and simple Y in your double rule book. Finally, we have learned about the last letter of the alphabet, that is letter Z, or we can call it as letter Z. This is capital Z. This is simple Z. Capital Z and simple Z. Now let's see what are the pictures that beginning with letter Z. Zip, zero, zoo, zebra, zigzag, zebu. These are the pictures that beginning with letter Z or letter Z. Here you can see the correct formation of writing capital Z and simple Z. Below you can see how to write capital Z and simple Z in your double rule book. Alright kids, then let's start today's lesson. Today's lesson is words with letter A, sound A. Short A. Letter A is pronounced short as A in some words. Now let's see what are the short A words or A sound words. Here you can see a cat. 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 Second picture. Cat on a mat. Cat on a mat. 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 Next, there's a rat. 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 Rat in a hat. Rat in a hat. Alright kids, here we have found four words with short A or A sound words. Those are cat, mat, rat, hat. Let's learn more words with short A or A sound words. Let's name these pictures. Bat, fat, cap, map, tap, cab. Again, bat, fat, cap, map, tap, tap. Bat, bat, bat. Fat, fat, fat. Cap, cap, cap. Map, map, map. Tap, tap, tap. Cap, cap, cap. Did you see, children? We can see the short A here. Or we can hear A sound in each word. These are the letters with short A or A sound words.